record fielding in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky. Weighing in at 190 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Ricochet!
Ricochet, one of the great high flyers in WWE today. But Corey, how would you compare Ricochet to the high flyers of the past?
You can name some of the all-time greats in Rey Mysterio, Shawn Michaels, superstars who truly excelled in the sky, but none to the level that Ricochet has.
One of the most incredible athletes in WWE